Welcome back. It's 6:55. That perfect pet picture, well, it's no easy feat. More and more pet portraits are becoming a popular choice for home decor. This morning, we're showing you that how you can not only score the perfect photo of your pet, but how you can also be the one to take it. Now a couple makes their living taking pet portraits, and they're teaching you how to get that perfect shot. The Smiling Dog Photography has teamed up with the Eiteljorg Museum to host workshops. Their upcoming Saturday class is sold out in just a few days.
And it doesn't matter if they're just using their phones or a point and shoot or even a DSLR. We can address all those people, no matter what kind of cameras they have, and teach them how to take better photos of their pets.
Well, although today's class is already sold out, they will hold another workshop on July 8th if you would like to attend. Ashley, I know you like home decor and photos. Mm-hmm. And I know you love dogs.
Right.
Mark's dog, Bishop, I think
yes.
You need a portrait of him in your house.
Yes, absolutely.
Since you guys are so close.
We'll get on that. I think I'll pass, though. Bishop is a little of an aggressive dog.
Yeah.
So probably not. All right, so this morning as you head out the door, we're watching a beautiful sunrise for you. I think I like your dog, Molly, more. She's much nicer.
Yeah, absolutely. She takes great photos, too.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, so this morning, a beautiful sunrise, as you see there. 7-day planning forecast. You'll notice temperatures are absolutely amazing today. Beautiful tomorrow. Lovely Monday. You get my adjectives here. Warmest air of the year sitting over us on Tuesday and Wednesday. So just enjoy the day. Soak up the sun. Walk outside. Take a slow walk and enjoy.
All right, Ashley. Thanks. Your pick of the week.